us, Roman. We should go and get drunk together.
Roman, I'm nervous enough about driving a truck full of explosives around the city for Mikhail Faust. He's out of control. Anyway, I'm sorry, but if I get drunk with you and then drive this thing, I'll definitely blow myself up. I'll catch you later, cousin.
I need your car, man.
Hey, anything you say.
I've blown the place up, but don't pull that shit on me again. Maybe I don't want to drive around while sitting on an atom bomb.
I thought you were the ice-cold killer. I thought nothing scares you, man, pussy. Hasn't anyone got any balls? You and Dimitri, you'd be nothing without me. Nothing. This is how you treat me?
Thank you.
Yes, we're good, but let's wash you up.
Sure, I'll come over and pick you up.
Respect, we'll see you soon.
Stay dream.
Mark my words. Sprung shares are going to go through the roof.
I hadn't heard nothing about that.
Feel free to browse, buddy, but don't try anything funny.
Let's get going, my brother. Wagwan, Rasta.
What's up, Jacob?
Well, it's good to spend some quality time with you, see?
Yes.
Not all work, you know? We gotta ease up from time to time to see how the world turns on. You know what I'm saying?
I think so.
The world can mess you up, you know? Make you think that things matter when all that matters is that the sun come up and we have a good time and laughter and things, see?
I hope so, man. I do.
You're uphill on Nico, even for a shutter.
All
right, let's see what kind of lunacy I'm going down here.
We have two great acts coming up. First, the incredible Kleinman.
Welcome. I am
music.
I blacked out behind the wheel and killed my best friend.
I woke up and realized I urinated on my wife. Oh, that bitch's man.
Drinking is always a lot of fun, but sometimes we all need to stop for a while. Oh, but you don't want to quit because you'll miss the buzz. Smokers have the tobacco patch. Now try the Alco patch. It's the same refreshing feeling of your favorite drink, but delivered transdermally and discreetly. Pick up the Alco patch at your local pharmacy.
The Master's Play.
Yo, that was fun, you know?
Jazz Nation Radio.
Yes, let's listen to some John Coltrane, who I was fortunate enough to play with quite a few times. And I'm sure.
Why can't people thrive in this country? Man.
Get the fuck off of me!
Please make a U-turn where I say. Turn left. Turn right.
The man himself, Miles Davis.
In 200 yards, turn left.
Hey. Hello?
I'm busy.
I said hello.
Ow! Motherfucker!
Is your boss around?
What'd you do that for?
Is your boss around?
Yeah, he's around. Brucey, some fucking Polack asshole for you.
Pleasure to meet you, too.
He's not a Pollock. He's a gentleman.
Still a fucking asshole.
Sorry, Nicky, man. How's things?
Okay.
Sweet. I got you, man. I'm big, but I'm also...
What the fuck, man? Alright, bye.
Warns.